was 20-some-odd years ago that a little bitty boy from Long Beach, California started going out of his mind completely. The first time he ever saw and he went play a guitar. And he said, "Dad, I gotta have a guitar." I said, "Well," he said. Billy Strange's dad said, "Okay, you can have a guitar." Before you know it, he was satisfied to put it in the guitar words of, ladies and gentlemen, the great Mr. Guitar himself, Billy Strange!
We'll be right back.